हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एग्रीगेट नॉलेज। सो इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट रैंक। सो व्हाट रैंक डज इज इट रिटर्न्स द रैंक ऑफ अ नंबर फ्रॉम अ गिवन लिस्ट। ओके, सो लेट्स गो टू आवर वर्किंग। सो वी हैव सम स्टूडेंट्स हियर एंड देयर मार्क्स आर गिवन हियर। सो फॉर रैंक देयर आर थ्री फंक्शंस इन एक्सेल। वन इज रैंक, सेकेंड इज रैंक डॉट ईक्यू and third is rank.avg. So this first one is obsolete now. It was in Excel 2007 and before versions. Now we have these two functions, but this one is still showing as a work in progress in Excel. So we will calculate this one also. So let's start with our video. So we have to put first equals to, then we're gonna write RANK rank, then we will select the third one, tab, then it's saying of which number you want the rank in this cell. So we want this marks ranking in this cell, right? So we have selected this number, then comma. Now it's saying reference and it's asking from which list you want the ranking of this mark, right? So we have to select our range. So we have selected our range and we will press F4 so that to fix the range. So you have to press before D2 and then F4 so that it places dollar before and after the alphabet, and again F4 so that it fixes our range B2 to B13. So this is our range and now it is being fixed. Then you have to close your bracket and press enter, and you have to simply Control C, copy and paste it here. So now you can see that the highest mark is 91, and which has been for Sachin Tendulkar, and it's given rank 1. Likewise, if you see, rank 2 is to Rahul Dravid with 87 marks, and likewise you can see the ranking. Our last ranking is 12, who is having 39 marks. So this is the rank formula. You can see here, first we have to write rank, then the marks of which we want the rank, and then the list from where we want the rank of that mark. Now we will see rank.eq function. So again we have to press equals to, then rank, we have to select rank eq, then tab. Again we want this marks rank in this cell, so we will select first this cell in which the mark is written, then comma, then we will select the range, and again to fix the range we have to press F4, or simply you can put dollars before and after the alphabet, but pressing F4 is easy. You just place cursor before the alphabet and press F4. It will automatically place dollar before and after the alphabet, right? And after doing this, just close the bracket and press enter. Now Control C and paste your formula to your list. Now the third one is average. So what it does, for example, you can see the 10 rank to two students, 10th rank, but what it will do is it will provide 10.5. it will average out these two. So for this, I think this will give I think 10 marks only, because if you see the average of 20, so it will be 10. So let's see how this formula will be applied. Then equals to rank average, we will select rank average, tab, then the mark of which we want to know the ranking, then comma, then our list from where we want the rank of that particular marks. Okay, so now we want to place the dollar, want to fix the range, so we have to press F4 after placing cursor before alphabet, then again F4. And also there is one option given for all these rank.eq and rank.average formula that you can apply comma and you can select descending or ascending order. For example, if you are selecting ascending order, so it will give rank 1 to the highest marks, to the student which has got the highest mark, and if you are selecting 0, so it will give the last rank to the highest mark, to the student who has got the highest mark. So no need to select this. I think it automatically calculates and gives you the rank 1 to the highest mark. So just close the bracket and press enter, control C, and again press the copy the formula to the end and enter. So you can see here now it has averaged out the rank 8 to 8.5, and here you can see the rank is 10.5. So this is the rank function for today. So now if you want to sort the ranking, then just select your data range and apply filter by pressing Alt D F F, and you can go to the rank cell and select smallest to largest. So what it will do, it will give you ranking from start, in ascending order. So you can do this after applying rank formula. Thank you.